New help on the way for North Texas veterans. The Dallas VA Medical Center broke ground today on a $200 million construction project. Now it includes a new building and renovation of part of the existing acute care spinal cord injury building. It's a big deal. The VA will also add a new 30-bed long-term spinal cord injury facility, which could double in capacity if needed. Construction is expected to start and be done in 2026.